Hey, Maiya, what's the largest organ in the human body?
Skin?
That's right. We're here at PBS annual meeting. We're gonna find out what our PBS friends know about science and nature.
And weather. Let's do it.
How long does it take sunlight to reach the Earth?
Oh my goodness. Oh, this is gonna be bad. A week?
Slightly less time, 8.5 minutes.
Oh gosh.
What is the calm center of a hurricane called?
The eye of the hurricane.
Ding, 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 ding.
How many chromosomes do humans typically have?
23.
No, the answer is 46, because we've got pairs, baby. What part of the human body has no blood supply?
My nose?
No, it's your cornea. What gas do plants absorb from the atmosphere to perform photosynthesis?
Carbon dioxide.
Which part of the U.S. is known as Tornado Alley?
Kentucky.
No.
Arkansas?
No.
How many hearts does an octopus have?
Two more than me.
True or false? Tornadoes only happen in the United States.
False.
That is correct. It is false. Took you a little bit to think about that. I was worried. What is the name of the instrument used to measure atmospheric pressure? It starts with a B.
Huh, barometer.
Yes! Had to give him a hint though.
What's the freezing point of water in degrees Fahrenheit?
Whoa, 32?
It is 32.
Okay, all right.